haven't heard anything from Richard in a while. I wonder where he's gone.